from skin cancer, and obviously it's one of the factors. But we don't have that around these doors. So you're thinking about something maybe like, you know, on our people advertising, it's like, drink responsibly or whatever, like that kind of messaging could even go along the way for those kind of products.
I think so, yeah, that also would go further than that, like, see cigarette ads anymore, right? Like, you can't, they're just cigarettes out here, like, they're making, like, really healthy lifestyle, and all those weird things ads, or like, you know, like, foreign solutions.
Yeah.
Like, you can't do that anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, I would, I think, like, as a head of prevention, it's a sort of. Okay, what do you think about this sort of debate, that's a joke, by the way, but do you think there should be more regulation for tobacco products in Australia?
Yes, thanks, Andrew, and thanks, Melissa, for your wonderful work with any product, as Miss Anne so well explained, that increases the life of people, which these products do definitely deserve attention. Your local family GP in the first instance. We're all about skin and we're aware. size of those spots is really important to look out for.
Thanks for that message, Craig, and thank you for your time, and thanks, Melissa Mason, for your time.
Fuck leaves the kid in the car. So, how many times do we have to go through this? Alice Springs got a lot of alcoholics. Yeah, that's probably the biggest issue.
thoughts on that? Back at the same as the ones in the front room, so options replaced them.
Yeah.